crazy times when you're reeling it up, or you get a hit, if you missed it, whatever you do, leave the bait there. You'll circle back around.
Got one.
Good, Conrad. Peacock. I'm sure of that. The way that thing's like.
Not as big as yours, though.
I don't, you don't know. You don't know. Big one.
Okay.
That's a big one. Crank on it. Crank on it. Jersey, that's his first peacock right there, guys.
That's it.
This one's got a glassy eye.
Thank you.
caught him right in the mouth. Nonchalant on his head, feel that.
Yeah. Wow.
It's like jelly. That's a big one.
Alright. So you want to get, let me get
photos.
Yeah, let's get some photos.
Go ahead and lay your ride down on the pleasure bill. Beautiful.
Beautiful.
Oh man.
What are they?
See how I got him? I got him like this. Just like this. Dude, put it there, man.
That's good fish.
That's a good fish.
That's good fish.
I like how you didn't give up on that, man. I kind of felt like he was still there. Cause...
Yeah, he was. But there was a lot of slack in there.
Because he was running. He was running. That's an aggressive fish. For me, anyway.
No, all for right. Me, too. Are you kidding?
That's perfect.
That bump on the head is interesting.
It's
the
nostril. It's like a horn on a bull. You know, maybe in season, it gets bigger. Because I don't know if it's full of sperm or what. I have no idea what it's full of.
Large mouth.
They've always got it. I felt him.
Small, whatever it is.
Small ones make big ones. I saw the line getting tight. I didn't do anything. Go ahead, lift him up. Look at that.
Yeah. You know what's good with these single hooks is the release is pretty easy.
Yes.
That's a tadpole's
spread out.
Yeah. Try to net them.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh,
all right. Where's the camera?